It's all cosmetics.
I haven't decided which pistol I like yet.
All right, folks, we are trying some Killing Floor 2. These bosses are tough. Can we do it?
Just don't fight him until we beat him. Get an idea of what's actually going to kill him.
Grind. That's what it's all about.
I'm going to try railgun this time.
This time, don't buy a big piece of shit gun that doesn't do anything.
Well, it turns out it does do something, but I wasn't using it properly.
It didn't sound good.
I don't know, it might be amazing if I actually fired my alternate fire.
I kind of doubt it.
Yeah, I doubt it a little bit too, but we'll have to try it at some point. He's trying to get through there. 70%.
I'll grind a bunch of levels before the next session. Probably get to like level 10 at least.
Oh, fucking ice frag.
Yeah, ice bombs.
I think I'll work two or three perks.
Big fat guy.
Some of them are still behind this door. We're already right next to the store.
They're still pushing through this one. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Tear
you
a new
one. Damn it. You're that too early. You gotta wait for it to break first.
I thought it was about to break, so I chucked it. Annoying.
Level 5!
Level 5 is alive! That stench, though. Strong!
Enemy left.
Up here.
Move it, lads! The pot's open and time is running out!
Okay, just gonna sell this gun.
Railgun 1500, I haven't got enough yet.
Give me the dragon's breath.
Everyone have enough ammo? I've got plenty.
Freeze grenades? Why not? Ammo for the Winchester. I guess so. Okay.
My wounds are healed.
Better get some armor, game hoarder.
I didn't get shit new stuff yet. I need more money. They'd just been a little bit nicer on money in the first round. It'd be nice. I mean, the second round,
almost nothing on the first two rounds. They put all the money on the third and the fourth one.
Yeah. I'd like an upgrade. The first round would be nice.
I got a bouncy ball gun. Look at this shit, y'all.
What? Oh, what the fuck is that?
I don't know. I hope it hurts.
That doesn't look like it's going to do shit.
It says it knocks him down. Round.
Okay, let's go to the objective. Yes. We need the money.
I do indeed.
Yeah, I probably shouldn't have bought this.
All the enemies spawn in the way.
Is that one of those ones you gotta use the ultimate fire?
Unless you spend all your time in a hallway, then probably having that bouncing ball isn't going to be good.
We need to get to the objective.
Yeah, all the monsters are in the way.
Let me get out of the way.
I'm trying it.
Well, there's fucking invisible ones here too. What's up? Like
but who can tell with these? I got all kinds of weird shit going on with this gun.
Alright, we're in the objective. Oh, no, no way.
like nearly the last of them, ladies and gents. But now is not the time to get sloppy.
They got the stalkers doing flips and spin kicks now.
Could be better. Is that confusing for you?
Looks like we completed the objective that time.
And get a goddamn upgrade this template. I got no money.
But sadly, the store is like 2 miles away.
You're all bloody alive. Let's keep it that way.
Grab all the ammunition you can, and don't spare the cost. It's
brutal. Oh, I've still got no upgrade.
It's died. It's sloppy.
You get a machine gun.
Less talk, more focus.
I have to.
Two upgrades into the dragon's breath, it still doesn't carry more points.
I'm risking my life and skit.
No, I think it just has more damage.
Would've been nice if the capacity went up. It's got another one on here too, but I wonder how many ranks it has.
Where's the money? To get this ship's core set, the engines purring, all sorts. Wield and repair. Alright.
And to do that, I need some systems run. Repair. I call them out, and you do the welding. Sizzle, sizzle with the fire. Okay, off to it. Them.
Trying to get to the objective.
Getting chased by a bunch of spider demons too.
Siren, watch your ears! Bit of high X does the trick.
Fuck.
Shit.
Got big guys all around me.
Shit, I'm in trouble.
God damn, motherfucker, die.
Yeah, those big guys are so hard to kill.
Cover me.
All right, let's go and do this mission.
Eyes on a strike.
I've been trying to do it.
Ah, damn it!
Too many fucking big guys in the way.
The last one was a big guy too, and we took him down.
I couldn't stay on it because it had.
Yeah, we're stuck for a minute, bitch. Maybe give us some money. Alright, what have we got? I guess I'm gonna get my. We're not the last mission yet, are we?
No.
Save up a little bit more.
We're on wave 3 or 4, we got a couple.
I'm gonna try this fucking railgun out.
I don't have enough to upgrade my gun again.
$1,500 to upgrade the railgun. Alright, let's see what this railgun does.
An improvement. You have more?
Maybe.
New tier.
It does some serious damage.
Oh, you can switch between. Nice.
Okay, the dreaded atrium.
When you get to the atrium, pull the big lever. Flush the water, but we'll take some time to reset.
Let's head to it.
I'm already there.
So stay alive.
I'm covering the outside.
Apparently I went the wrong way.
Shit.
I'm trying to get to it.
I'm dying. I'm dead. Shit.
Well, stop dying.
Get on both sides of me. This gun is really powerful, but it has no... It's only one shot at a time.
That's how the sharpshooter likes it.
God damn it, dude.
These big guys just ignore what you're doing to them.
He just threw me off the ship! Fuck, he just knocked me off the ship.
I didn't know you could do that.
Well, neither did I. But he just ran down the stairs and knocked me off the ship. It's a very powerful gun, but I can only kill a few at a time. If you get swamped, I'm dead. I guess I could change weapons.
The atrium, it says too few players. Where'd everyone go?
We were all there, but yeah, we just got swamped. Tom's hanging off to four of them. There's you two in the atrium. It's like four of those big fuckers came in and you can't kill them.
Buff ones just ignore all your damage.
You gotta throw grenades and then follow up with some gunshot.
There we go.
Headshots are also super important.
Damn it. If I lose my fucking gun, that cost a fucking. Yep. Of course I lost it.
Need ammo resupply.
So now I'm going into the boss with nothing.
We'll throw you extra money if we can. I'll have a bunch of money to just sit tight.
Got 1900, which is enough for a railgun.
What? You don't like grenades?
A good gun for the boss. Okay, I got a railgun. But if you got any spare money, I could use some armor.
You just need 300 for armor?
Yeah. What's that over there? Gun.
Here.
Get that and sell it.
That's Tom. I don't even see you.
I just have to go and get someone to sell it. Ooh.
Some cash.
Sell that. My armor. Yay! Grenades. All right.
10 seconds.
We all okay?
Make sure you got full grenades.
Yeah.
When that abomination gets knocked over on the ground, back up and grenade the fuck out of him. It's probably gonna be Dr. Doolittle now, though. Nope. Yep. Oh shit. King Fleshbound. Great! It's a new boss!
Yeah, we need to find somewhere to fight him. What the hell? Where is he?
I don't know, but he hasn't taken any damage. My sound
here he comes.
That's great. My headset's dying.
Once again, I'm being chased by the boss. Maybe they don't like being put on fire, because they're always after me.
He's after me now. Air him up.
Shit, server.
Shit.
a shield.
God damn it, dude.
I'm not supposed to go by a fucking shield.
Don't, you run. Don't waste ammo on it. Off.
It's going down when we shoot it, so.
Is it?
Yeah, it's almost broken now. Almost dead. That syringe takes all damn day to come back and only does 20 points of health.
Yeah, motherfucker, we are the best in the world!
Hey, we actually killed one.
Railgun kicks ass.
We just need this boss on every level.
Yeah, that's what it looks like. Boss you can actually kill.
Does it tell you the damage stats? I want to know who did the damage. I don't know if that was my railgun.
Well, I set them on fire, so they burned.
Every time we played, you've done that. It hasn't done that much damage to him. Player stats, no?
No, not unless they burn for a very long period of time.
11,000 damage dealt. Large kills. Headshots 217. Alright, sure. So we got a video we can actually keep.
Well, so far.
Just gonna have to edit out most of it.
All right, we're gonna do Ashwood Asylum next.
We're still on AIRSHIP. You gotta change the map.
No, we're gonna go to Ashwood Asylum.
It's called voting, dude.
Yeah, get off the picture, man. Democracy.
All right, time for some Ashwood Asylum by Motor Mouth.
When Drain readies up.
Yeah, Drain, hurry up, dude. Make the clock go slower.
Okay. I just wasn't paying attention to
turned it.
Turned
it off.
Good job, Matt.
That's what I did. Alright, now I'm up.
Ashwood Asylum.
Go bango.
Alright. New map, finally.
A berserker. I didn't mean to do that.
This place is new and different. It's gonna take a while to get used to it.
Well, you better change your perk, then.
You can do it at the...
Change it now.
You can do it mid-game?
I have no idea. In the first game, you could do it anytime you wanted.
Yeah, you can. After, when we get to the shop, I'll change it again. Direct hit! Pour it on!
But in this one, you have a unique starting weapon, so you might not want to.
Oh, I don't have a choice now.
You clip in! You're bacon, mate! Huh? And bloody stay dead.
Going to have to cut out most of the first video, or should I say the first level?
I don't have to cut out anything. I started it over right when we beat it.
Yeah, he's got separate.
You're just gonna send all that up?
Don't worry about it, I got it, man.
I got it sorted.
I got a plan.
Well, luckily, YouTube doesn't give you a file limit or anything.
I'm just gonna restart every level until we win.
Well, that's the easy way to do it.
And then I'll splice it together.
Jump on top of the truck.
Well, so long as you're under 12 hours or 256 gigabytes, you're good.
It'll be the same 1 hour that we're used to. We beat that one in 17 minutes, so we got a lot more to go.
You buy that?
For a dollar.
I might do an experiment. Oh no. Yeah, I'm gonna try this headhunter and see what it actually does when you use it.
Microwave gun.
May regret this.
Fire can actually get an assault rifle now that's got flame grenades on the secondary.
Time's almost up. Veet.
Veet. Sheet.
What's the microwave gun? Thermite bore. Hello's rifle. What is that? Go make a difference.
Objective, or we just kill Zed?
Yes, I know.
Sealing it up. Sealing it up.
Seal that bitch.
Hear that
coming thing through, eh?
R.I.P. Roswell Investigators of the Paranormal.
Hostile now close.
You're really trying to get through those doors. Shit, they're through.
They're managed though. It's all good.
Okay, it's a bit more actually killing things now.
Big boy behind us over here, regular Faticus Finch.
Doesn't seem to be as bad as it was before. I think they finally tuned that shit down. But I haven't tried the demo man yet.
Alright, this weapon is
actually the gunslinger. When you get dual hand cannons, your entire thing just recoils with you, discharge the whole magazine. As you, of course, should, because it's fun.
British weather. Great.
Headhunter's not bad. But I still want. I need a railgun because I want to finish my daily. Sell that. Buy a railgun.
Everyone alive?
I'm sticking with my good old AA-12. I'm comfy with it.
I need more ammo. I'm gonna make a quick run around for some ammo.
Everyone have enough ammo?
Yeah, I could use some ammo too.
Stocked, thanks.
Don't see any.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
This is a bad.
Right, I got the fiery assault rifle.
Back in ammo.
It might not appear till the level starts. I've seen it appear right in front of me before when they spawn.
Fiery assault rifle with fiery grenades attached.
I definitely gave the sirens some more health in this.
Yeah, big guy.
It used to be too easy, to be honest.
Yeah. Easy mode was.
Well, beginner was a joke, and normal mode was impossible.
Yeah.
Yeah, the level scaling in the last game was terrible. I definitely fixed it.
Yeah.
I need help. I'm pinned in.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm free. Still a lot of enemies. Okay, maybe I'm not free.
God damn, those big guys, dude.
Yeah, they're everywhere. Monsters.
They're just hard to beat.
Yeah.
They run at you with their arms together, you can't beat them.
Yep. I want to bang. And I'm powerless to resist. Oh, here's a big boy. Goodbye, big man.
Oh, nice. Got on the way down. Shit.
Big man got no head left. This is how we do it.
I got nothing.
He's got nothing.
Out of all ammo. Making a run for
head to the store.
Some ammo.
Enemy almost neutralized.
I think there's not many monsters left.
Wait, one. Well, now none.
I want to find some ammo before he killed it.
Too bad.
Cold war. Makes it out alive.
I only got enough money to buy ammo.
I'm loaded, you're good.
Who turned off the world?
I can get to the fucking traitor.
I'm bad armor, ammo.
Oh man, this gun has two different sets of upgrades. The gun itself upgrades, and then the grenade attachment can upgrade.
Uh-oh. What's the boy to do?
That'll do.
Well, I upgraded the gun, so I guess that's just the main bullets.
I just need 1,500 to upgrade before the boss, and we're good.
Someone give me 200 bucks so I can upgrade to level 1.
What's the key for money? Oh, there you go.
The same as it's always been.
B?
Not yeah, A. B.
Answer was in the question.
What's the money button?
The key for money.
Action, this dude's dumb piece.
I mean, I used the word B once in the answer.
These are probably developers of the game on this picture, looking goofy.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I'm guessing that's what that is.
What are we doing? Are we hanging down here, are we?
They're gonna come from above us.
Really? Oh, yeah.
Everywhere.
The door's already open. Fuck, there's a bunch of big goons coming through there.
Yeah, no wonder that door broke quick.
It was
not gonna hold back any of that. I was wondering why that door went from 100 to 0 in like 2 seconds and had 5 giant guys behind it.
Double up.
This was bad guys. This one.
Lots of them.
Weapon. That suit should be fine. I've got no ammo.
Jesus.
There we go.
Hit the syringes. Fuck!
Game time!
Yeah. Shit. Fuck off, you fuckers.
Doors below us. There's gotta be some stairs going down somewhere.
I got a big guy fucking me up. There we go. With his fucking chainsaw off.
There we go.
You have a big battle coming up. This equipment is an investment.
Ah, good. I found the stairs.
Alright. Everyone get your favorite fucking weapon.
This place is a mess. Look at that blood.
My favorite weapon.
This fog's going to help them more than us. There we go. Got enough to upgrade.
Here we go.
This map is much more spacious than the last one, so maybe we'll do better on it.
We're in the bus now, or the last round?
Underground's for rats and moles.
I think this is the pre-boss.
Took care of my number one gripe. Having the same fucking boss every level. Don't
bleed on anything.
Mm-hmm. Now we got content.
Yeah, mine. Upgrade.
Alright, I got another upgrade. 500 bucks left with nothing to spend it on. Someone
wants
it. I
spent everything. I got nothing left, but I've upgraded.
I can, like, my main gun pistol, you can upgrade the piss out of it. It takes a lot of money.
Oh yeah, I guess I can get the pistol upgrade.
Pistol upgrade goes above level 4.
Yeah, they're not letting you max out like you could before, because you gotta get these upgrades. And
it's looks like the guy kind of. Oh shit, patriarch.
What does he do?
That's like the guy from the first one.
Yeah, that's the original boss. He just buffed up.
I'm scared.
Zed went to the gym.
Trying to shut. Oh shit! Fuck! He's trapped me. Help me! Help me! That's fucking gay, dude. He trapped me in the fucking door.
Oh, watch out for that minigun.
We must have
got a cloaking device.
We must have got stronger, cause motherfucker.
Oh, yeah. I made him kick ass now. Child.
My
railgun
destroys
him. My railgun absolutely destroys bosses. You guys keep all the little guys off me and I'll destroy the boss.
I'm just trying not to die because I got fucked in the beginning.
Well, you better heal yourself. Well, let's wait for him in here. We got lots of space.
He just healed like a motherfucker, or he went down something.
Yeah,
he can't pick up.
Oh, fuck back up.
That sucks.
Gotta stay on top of him or something.
Damn. Well, you ran off. That means we gotta go after him next time. We can't let him run away if he's gonna heal like that.
Ow.
Shit. That's the stuff. One more day right there. No business. Could do with more, though.
Shit, you're going to pay for that. Follow him.
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
He's invisible.
Oh, come back, you shit. Don't fucking heal again. Where is he? Where'd he go?
Ah, he's fucking healing again, dude.
Alright. I mean, maybe he has to do that a few times. Maybe that's his gimmick now.
He's here! He's here!
Not beats up.
Well, he always ran away. He just didn't heal in the past.
Yeah. That's true.
Well, I tried to run him down, but he was fucking invisible.
Oh, fucking.
I just burned to death.
He's in his red bar now.
He's up again.
There we go. He'll probably heal one more time.
Shit.
Is he taunting us each time? Maybe.
Yeah, you can hear where he's at. That's what I was chasing.
Oh, nice.
I can actually see him.
Body armor.
Well done.
But I couldn't
see
where
he
was.
Help! Help! Fuck! Bang on,
Doug. We're coming.
There he is!
Shit.
He's coming after me.
I think this is scripted because he goes down pretty fast.
He has less health each time.
Shit.
But the other boss is took forever to go down. He goes down faster. He just heals. I think he's scripted to do that a few times.
Yeah, he's going down a lot easier now.
He fucking rocket launched my ass!
Oh,
right before death!
He's almost dead.
Got him. My fucking railgun, guys. The railgun destroys. Every hit with the railgun does like a 10% of his health.
Good.
You gotta have one somewhere. Nice. A gun to rail people with.
Sounds better than that other weapon you hit.
We did it.
The railgun, in every boss battle, we can take him down.
Well, these two were also easier than the others that we were stuck on.
That might
be easier because they had a fucking railgun to take them down with.
We haven't beat the Abomination or the Dr. Hitler yet.
Yeah, we only fought the Master Race guy one time, though.
We're all talking strong after we fucking got two bosses in a row. We better watch ourselves.
But
Barmwich Town's gonna fuck us up.
I nearly died.
Killing us again and again.
Well, I didn't have a railgun then, so we'll see. Alright. I'm ready. Well, something's gone terribly wrong because you're all quiet.
I hope we're ready.
Oh, God damn it.
Says I'm running the map.
Yeti. It's not even up here. Egypt.
Alright.
Ow, fuck.
Load me in, goddammit.
They don't have any text boxes for the maps this time around.
No.
They just couldn't be bothered, but the game overall is better, so.
The niche now, they got dash.
Yeah. Here we go. Now we're getting shit down.
I think that.
I got you. The mission is underway. Lock and load.
You didn't notice. Everyone now has the flashlight with any weapon, and there's no energy meter on it.
You dead!
Something everyone was begging for fucking years in the first game.
You say something.
The irony is that the maps in this game aren't nearly as dark in the first game.
Finish the last ones off, so I can open the trader pod for you.
Hit! Pour it on!
That was the last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply. You need medical attention.
No one dies. Echo off of one of you.
Not me.
Shouldn't be me, I'm on headphones.
I am as well.
My sound is also new.
Are you saying that you're hearing game echo from me, Drain?
You're running low on
someone.
Ammo.
Yeah, you're gonna hear my game. I can turn it down a little bit for you. Cause I got game audio on my television.
He's got game!
Yeah, you wanna use
game
a headset.
What, Drain?
Game.
Use a headset.
Final choices.
I can't use the headset for both it and this because when I try to do it on the computer, it fucks up.
Good stuff, but
so
this
I've
is
got
the
phone
the storm,
running
folks.
Discord, so it's not gonna fuck up on me. Like how it was last time.
Cat got that jerry rig!
And Discord on the headset at the same time.
It works, it works. Hey, I make work what works. Rather than sit around wondering why my shit's not working, I just make my shit work, bitch.
Just need a moment.
That's Lord's how closed. I do!
Go make a difference.
You need to receive ammo.
You gotta decorate your own.
You know I won't. Yeah, you get that from the support.
Big group, we all stay and fight!
Now that I'm playing demo, mine will give you grenades.
That's your warm-up.
Enjoy! Little robot.
Got him coming behind us.
This is not a good spot to be.
Reload.
I'm taking pot. Nice work. We can reopen the trader pod soon.
There it is!
My fiery machine gun. Which they put teal lights on for some reason.
Perfect. Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked. Congratulations. You killed the most Zeds.
Alright.
Less talk, more focus.
Some money this time. Let's hit the ground.
You've no grenades. Buy some.
Fine, yeah, stay sharp. They'll be on us in a tick.
Got money, folks. He's gonna spend it.
I'm gonna buy a robot.
Buy that.
Well, if you get free bullets and grenades from two of the classes that we're playing, you'd save money not having to buy it.
Good, Tom.
Still didn't have as much money as I want.
Well, at that point, you'll have to live with it.
Nice work, gang. So far, I've seen more human.
You want to get into a building out of the street?
Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer.
You come from the roof.
I don't know if we'll be any better off.
I don't like having a roof over.
Anywhere that has a door.
Break time's over. Get back to work.
They're kind of dropping on top of us is a good thing.
So, I hear
you. You hide up here, huh?
Watch the steps.
Go for this building.
Okay.
There we go. Here's a two-way. Just cover two entrances here.
Yeah! Shoot it and boot it.
Okay then, let me get off my rope.
And bloody stay gentlemen.
My robot has a robot. There's a zombie spike on the wall in here.
Fucking chainsaw, guys.
That's glitched.
Move on, mate. Plenty of live ones left.
Okay. We'll clear this way.
They're all coming the other way. The Game Horror and Tom's getting all the kills.
Swiped out a whole army on
them. Yeah, come on over there and cover that stuff. There's plenty in there.
Joystick got the fucking.
Nice joystick. He was a big, big boy.
That was the last one.
Started shaking.
Get to the indicated pod for resupply.
Oh yeah.
Mashing them now.
How's your bank balance feeling? Fatter, I imagine.
Depending on who it is, for sure.
Lots of little presents to give out.
Oh, he's still got enough around.
You got enough ammo?
Give me them free bullets, Game Hoarder.
Humming away. Humming to Christmas. Pirate Bob. Humming over the
dumpster. Humming to chimneys. Tom must have bought some skins.
Glad you made it back.
Oh, yeah. Here's what they came with.
Great to be
definitely did get extras.
Get armor this time. Didn't even need armor that time. I didn't get it anywhere near us.
My character throws sticks of dynamites instead of the grenades.
Time's almost up.
Wait.
Alright, where are we going?
Protect the area.
We're not sitting in here.
Anyone bleeding?
We gotta go to the purple arrow.
Nope.
To protect the area.
Yeah. Yeah, not bad.
Yeah, we got an optional objective, so we gotta go there anyway.
Hang on, sir! Great!
over behind you.
You've dented their numbers, but there are plenty left.
Yeah, we're in the purple.
That's the idea.
Stay dead.
Get my robo out.
Where's these explosions coming from?
You're faking, mate!
Hurry, hurry.
Oh, that's your drone.
Yeah.
Hi.
Alright, the moment of truth.
Sound
gear
off.
The
How's
fuck up.
For ammo?
Get that railgun puppet.
Railgun.
Ooh, that armor.
Be of good cheer.
That armor getter.
Still live.
Big money.
Stay sharp. They'll be on us in a tick.
Oh, damn, it's far. Good thing we don't need a lot of shit.
It was boss wave time, right?
Deliberately put her miles away from the damn optional objective they ran us to.
You bet. Gotta show you the level.
I have no idea. Oh, fuck. We got another player. I didn't make
here
it private.
Is.
Oh, well.
You didn't have the match. There's lackeys in here.
Oh, well. He can
they
just help us.
For the final
have you checked
sometimes.
Your ammo?
I got this when I was playing solo once, too.
Okay, sell that. Get me rail gun. Don't have to upgrade it. Nice.
I guess it's not that big a deal.
Doesn't matter.
Hurry
whatever.
Up.
Right, anyone Zed, want
I'll
some money?
Closer.
All good. Now I'm maxed out.
Here I am, risking my life, and still poor.
Just enough.
Great, I'm just gonna drop the robot out here.
I wonder, I'm assuming this makes the boss harder?
Probably.
What have you done?
I suppose it would, I hope he knows what he's doing.
You vile creatures!
He's a high level. That bodes well, I guess.
Ammo check!
Yeah, oh, step
we got the classic boss.
Yeah.
He has the same voice, too. He just buffed up.
Uh-oh. The other joiner is all alone over there.
Here he comes!
Everything is so simple.
It's visible!
They had to bring back the original. Buff him up.
You're going down, okay.
Yeah, but he's gonna heal now.
Yeah.
I think he does it three times.
I hope so for his sake, right? That's kind of his old gimmick, too.
Well, before he just ran away, but now he heals.
Yeah.
I hear him.
There he comes.
Another day, another dead
Let them
reloading!
Okay.
Shit!
Again.
I think he's coming back down that hall.
New clip!
Oh, save me my children! Show them how much you love them!
I'm reloading!
This is not
a fuck that's up now.
I am perfection!
There we go.
That's his last heal, I think. Yeah, it is. I hope so. I'm not out of fucking ammo.
I think it was scripted for 3 heals. Then after that, he'll die.
I don't think you fully understand the situation. What are you doing?
Ran out of grenades.
Just one of my many upgrades. I can't end like this.
Okay.
Had to get some ammo.
The patriarch.
Boom.
When I tapped Game Hoarder for ammo, it gave me 6 rounds for my grenade launcher.
That's nice.
I think it gives you a full clip for whatever you have.
Victory!
What map are we doing now? Biolapse.
Biolapse is
Biolapse.
Next.
Biolapse.
Then we skip Biotics Lab because that's an objective.
We got 2 new people. How many people can join us if it is a 6
six
man?
6. 6 men. They're not going to get the vote, guys.
They might stay in that group, yeah, unless they drop.
Should make it a little bit more challenging. The bosses are even tougher.
Hopefully there's
still all the kills.
Time for some Biolapse. With 6 people apparently.
Alright.
Please don't suck.
We lost Tom.
I'm still here. My game's still loading. Takes a while, but
yeah, mine's
going.
Loading too.
Are you 2 still on Pentiums?
It's all about the Pentiums.
Little SATA hard drives whistling away. Lighting hard drives.
I'm on an Abacus, actually. There we go.
Well, one's a 23 level firebug, so he's helpful.
You big boy.
You take all the kills. I hope you make that much difference. It's not the kind of game where level 23 just makes a level 10 point.
The Zeds are close. Safety's off.
I'm stocked, thanks.
This is a cool level, so you keep dropping after every level.
Good start. Now finish the job. Annie.
Hang on.
Poison.
Now he's got me.
You dead! Cover me.
For some reason, the metal detector went off when I went through it.
Glad to see you made it through. Make for the pod.
Let's have some metal on you.
Nice.
Yeah, guys,
you are untouchable out there.
Guns, maybe?
Whoa. I'm impressed.
Archiving.
That was a scary way to go down to the shop.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Every level is like this. Just the learning of battles.
Fine, stay sharp. They'll be on us in a tick.
I never realized this isn't right. I don't have the next weapon yet.
We all in one piece? Am I right, thanks.
Time's almost up. Viet!
You guys not gonna open these containment units?
Come on.
Maybe, maybe not.
Break time's over. Get
come
back to
daddy.
Work. More Zeds inbound.
Okay. They come out of everywhere.
This is what
I'm
I hate in science
the place.
At school.
Don't like this.
The Bostonator takes round one!
Whoa.
You've dented their numbers, but there are plenty left.
Yeah. Right, click him everywhere. I'm not dying. Shit.
You nearly cleared this batch out. Nice work.
I'm dead.
We can reload the trader pod.
My machine's glitching out. I don't think it works like tires.
I'm reloading!
Yeah, I think my machine, my network can handle this explosion for some reason.
Boom. Come see me. The pod's safely open. Nicely done. You survived, but at a cost.
It's unviable now.
You can't get back in?
I'm in, it's just unviable. Lagging out everywhere.
Out really?
Yeah. Hmm. Everybody else
and
is
pretty sure somebody's still.
Mine's running fine.
Yeah, it is. Same here.
Is there a kangaroo outside kicking your fucking line?
Enemies on the scope.
I never live. Could be a crow.
I like this sign, in case of breach, locate traitor and purchase weapons. Weld and secure all doors. You see this poster in the corner?
Hurry up! Zeds are getting closer!
Knowing what pointless chatter to get one of us killed.
Well, you don't really need me much.
Time's up! Go kill some Zeds!
Getting better, or is it persistently bad? Because if so, we're going to have to kick him, I guess.
Eyes on a strike!
I mean, it was fine before that, so. Maybe we should remake after this, then?
Maybe, it's not a main bad one. Maybe just slip in that way.
Shit!
I stand still, it's quiet.
That's
came from.
There we go.
Perfect. Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked. No one died that time. Merveilleux.
Hello.
Yeah, we can hear you.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade.
No, just went down the avenue, just went black.
Oh, your avenue? The, are we house down the line?
Hmm?
What?
Everyone okay?
Yeah, you're real tall.
You guys got me stuck against the store. I can't fucking move.
We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
A little present to myself.
Damn it.
We all in one piece?
So,
you just want to fight in
last
here?
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Sure. Oh, it's a Reno, so you have to.
Why? Mad Puppet's assumed his position.
Okay. Here's the robot.
Yeah, long range weapon. Yeah.
Built for survivors. She must still be
mad in. Turret.
Jumping down the elevators.
Yeah, I'll
following
try to cover
us
them.
Down here.
Bloody stay dead. You say something. You faking, mate? Huh?
I think we got him.
Way more where that came from.
Different stone you serve after this, which is this you can look at.
Dare you a new one! Over! You dead!
Finish the last ones off.
Too many Americans for you?
Well, dang.
Yeah, a bit too many. Three I can handle, but five? That's a lot.
Reloading. Spend freely. Things are about to get serious.
That one dead.
I like it when everyone makes it out alive. If I were you, I'd stock up on grenades.
The networking seems.
We feel okay, people.
I'm fine, Dave.
Some spare cash for someone.
It is truly the season
see?
Of giving.
Okay.
Well, tuck. Fly by a yacht. With machine guns.
Ammo check, people.
Upgraded.
Got my pistol up to level 4. Throw me some more money. Try to get it to level 5.
I will write you a thank you. Yourself.
I'm about to shut the pod.
100 short.
Oh well, that was all I had.
Yeah.
I got my robo up in the middle, so bring
Pause
him in
on
here.
The scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Ah, same dude.
Boss,
if you want someone dismembered properly,
he's back for more.
Do it
Daddy
yourself.
Returns.
You understand they sent you here to die, then collect
and just
stop wasting
bollocks.
My time. Show yourself.
There it is!
Shit.
Shit, reloading!
Oh, shit.
Don't let him run!
This will not happen!
Not sure we can stop.
Well, it might be scripted.
Yeah. You can still hurt him, but...
Try like, and kill him.
Yeah.
I feel like you can kill him if you find him.
He's still...
Yeah. He gets that heal off no matter what. And
he runs away so fast, and you can't snare or root or stun him like that.
Somebody gets to move down in the corner.
Oh, finish him! Oh, might get him!
In the corner, though. Throwing the grenades at his ass.
Ah! Fuck!
It's probably scripted so that if his health hits zero, it hurts immediately.
Yeah, he must go invincible at that point. Cheat, motherfucker!
No, we're gonna get him.
No, this will not happen!
Bang on target.
Hide and seek.
Okay.
I love this game.
Yeah. Okay, we need to send you server.
Alright.
Who needs this?
Ooh, that's nice.
Password the fuck out of it.
You're mine,
fucking
bitch!
Americans
you're mine!
Can't get in.
Yep, no Americans allowed. So you should take the password.
No one wants to play Americans. North Americans specifically.
Dude, that guy got all the dosh.
Right, that's a wrap. We got 4 vids. Now we can start our second video officially. So let's see. Yeah, don't worry about map footing.